Hey guys, I'm Reid, that's Greg, and this is Samsung Business Television. Hey man, thanks so much for coming to the studio today. Greg Spence hanging out with us, the cloud guy, talking to us about Samsung DeX and how it improves and integrates into virtual desktop environments. But before we get into that, what is a virtual desktop environment?
So virtual desktop basically takes your PC software assets and it moves them into the cloud so that they can be centrally managed and more secure.
Awesome. And then what's happening in the market? What are some trends we're seeing?
So there's a lot of complexity today with endpoint devices. Mobile users are heavily relying on smartphones while they're on the go. And when they get back to their desk, they have laptops, they have monitors, they have desk phones, a lot of technology. So what IT administrators are doing to simplify some of that is taking the software assets and moving them into the cloud.
Okay. And then that also sounds like a lot to manage, which I'm sure is super easy. So how are we doing that from a solutions perspective?
So what Samsung has created is the DeX Station, which allows your Galaxy phone to run in a desktop mode connected to a full-size keyboard and mouse. But what it does, it ties together much of this complexity, such as a desk phone, your laptop, and your cloud computing. It integrates all of that into one environment, which makes it easy for the users and easy for the IT administrator.
And also organizations that are already fully baked into like Windows environment, for example, with like Word, PowerPoint, Excel, you're still able to access all that stuff, correct?
That's what the cloud brings into the DeX environment. It allows those companies that are heavily invested in Microsoft Windows-based applications, it allows them to bring that into the DeX environment.
And who are we partnering with?
So we're partnered with Citrix as well as many other desktop virtualization vendors that have agents that are fully compatible with DeX.
Awesome. And then this is a mobile solution, so what about mobile device management? What's happening there from a solutions perspective?
With DeX, you can simplify and eliminate some of the devices at the desktop, so you IT administrators no longer need to be so dependent on PC management tools. They can use their existing MDM solutions that they're using today.
That's awesome. Let's see how it works.
So you take your Samsung Galaxy smartphone and you drop it into your DeX station. And from there, you should get your DeX full screen desktop mode. So you click on your Citrix receiver. And from there, you log in and you get your Windows desktop.
And this is the exact same environment that I am using on my notebook.
Exactly. You get your all of your Microsoft applications, any business applications that your company supports. And you even get more storage than you normally get on a desktop because you're not limited by the constraints of your hard drive. You're now running on a server-based desktop.
That's incredibly easy and very simple to use. Even I could do it. Thank you so much for coming to the studio today and hanging out with us. Greg Spence talking about how Samsung DeX improves and integrates into a virtual desktop environment. Thank you guys for tuning in. I hope you learned something. I know I did. Check us out next time. And as always, we'll see you on the internet. So what are some market trends? What are some of the trends? So what are some of the trends that we're seeing? Did me breaking break you?
Yes.
And then it's the dance music, and then we don't do that. For more information, go to samsung.com/business.